What do you do, ladies and gentlemen?
Day 10 inside the house, I've lost it. I'm not gonna lie, I've lost it. Well, as you guys know, Lil Huddy just had a diss track dropped on him, and then all of a sudden, Bryce Hall and all of them were friends again, and all of it is just a big what is happening with the Hype House and Sway House. You guys asked me to check out Josh Richards' Twitter, so that's what I did, and this is what he tweeted. Nick Austin FaceTimed me and told me Chase tried to reach out, told the bud we could talk, he apologized, and the diss track was supposed to be my last voicing on the situation anyways. We aren't boys like before, but we thought the most mature thing to do was put history behind us. You know what I mean? Dude, I have so much respect for this because basically he's saying like, we aren't as close as we were and we probably will never be that close again, but at the end of the day, we decided to put the beat behind us and move on with our lives. And you know what is really shocking to me about that? Is they're young. These kids are what, 18, 19, 20? They're young. So for them to have that much maturity to just drop the diss track and instantly become friends again and put all the beef behind them, dude, I respect that a lot. I mean, there's a lot of grown-ass people in this world where, you know what I mean, you can do one little thing and they hold a grudge on you for 25 years. You know what I'm saying? So for them to just move on from it right away and Lil Huddy not be all butthurt about it, for them not to drag this on forever and have this whole hate feud boxing match situation, I have a lot of respect for it, because at the end of the day, it is the internet and you do have to get over things, and you guys should just squash it, you know what I mean? So I respect it, dude. I really do. I'm a little mad Lil Huddy didn't come back with some fire. Because, I mean, the diss track was a little harsh, so, a little Huddy diss track on Bryce and Josh would have been pretty dope to see, but, like I said, I respect it.